And here we are. Alright, you've read the title. It's time to create the ultimate faction. Currents. So, we will conquer the galaxy with the currents. Which will also be the worst faction I've ever created, so if you plan anything harder than easy, we will lose. Alright, you obviously know that Karens are not humans, they are their own species. Mega. Karen. Perfect. So, do we have anything coming close to that? What's looking the most ridiculous?
Look at this dude.
I think we found our winner. Is there something worse than that? I don't think there is. So, yeah, let's go with that. Traits. Now, what do we put in for traits? We are definitely quarrelsome. I mean, quarrelsome, the description of quarrelsome is basically the definition of Karen. Right? Inherently distrustful members of the species are often socially combative. That sums up our species perfectly. Unruly is also perfect. this is great. Repugnant. We are rapid breeders. We are like a pest on this universe. Something else fitting? Can we get old? So we are rapid breeders and we get old. Just to have something that's not shitty. So at least we'll have a lot of pops. Wait a second, that's kinda bad actually, because all those pops are bad. So, we will definitely go for origin, with syncretic evolution. And I've already found the perfect slave being that will grow up with our Karens. It's the Sims. So they are servers, so they get 10% happiness and 10% more resources from their jobs. Yeah. So they are the perfect slave. Definitely slow breeders. The lore behind the Sims for the Karens is that they are created. They are basically created in a tube, because there's no way a simp could ever mate with an actual woman. So, they are created as slaves. And therefore, we don't have a lot of pop growth speed for them. Because it takes time to create them all. What can we put in? We can make them traditional, they follow the rules of simping, the ancient simping tactics. What else could be put in that would make sense? Repugnant. What resources? Let's go with industrious, because I want to be aggressive with my Karens. So, we have the Karens, which are literally the worst species ever, and we have the syncretic species, which will kinda carry this empire, which are the Sims. Great. Governance. What can we pick here? We are authoritarian, definitely. Maybe even fanatic authoritarian. That would kind of fit. We could also kind of say we go down a religious road, like there is one ultimate Karen, the Mega Karen, which will be our goddess. We could do that as well. Now, xenophobe would also make somewhat sense, because we hate everyone and everything, because we're Karens. We could also go with all three of those. Of course, why not? Yeah, why not? Let's do that. Let's go with Dictatorial because our ruler is already the Mega Kevin. Let's go with a bit more bureaucracy. Yeah, let's go with Slavagets, that would make more sense. For me. Flag. Now our name is simple, we are the Kevins. Alright. You can be a Kevin. Now what to pick for here? Maybe something out of domination. This one maybe. We are strong independent woman. Should we name our home world? Anti-vax. Oh no, no, I have a better idea. Facebook. Perfect. Our homeworld should be Facebook. And our star, I don't know. Anti-mask. Yeah, that's everything. This will be a horrible playthrough. Please no advanced AI starts. Let's do one less fallen empire. One smaller empire. I kinda want to have an extremely fast playthrough because I don't really feel like doing a very long playthrough of this. Ah, let's do a normal playthrough, why not? Let's suffer for an entire series. Those can stay. Yeah, we should probably don't play on the highest difficulty. I think if you play on anything higher than Cadet, we are going to lose. Because this faction is just so shit. Let's go with Captain. We may have a chance if you're not stupid. Aggressive clusters, advanced nevers off. I made them all on. Yeah, let's do this. What I would have wanted was something like here at the corner with not many ways to our capital, but I guess I can't get what I want. So yeah, let's go with research, since we're going to need it. The carry operation won't be very... what? 70 months for the research. Painful. So yeah, let's go with construction ship. Let's go with the mineral output. It's the only thing we can afford. So where do we go? So yeah, let's build a new science ship. Let's make one survey full here. The other one then can go here and capture that as well. Now there's a node point. So yeah, we want definitely that point to lock down this entire area. We want that point. And yeah, we want to conquer through here, so that's the plan. That's the expansion plan. So let's go survey all of this, and then we're building a new science ship that will look at the rest. You can get ourselves some more energy. Wait a second. No, you're the construction ship. So let's spend you. I know your research speed plus 50%, that's great. And we have a simp. Yeah, that image fits perfectly. Then we're gonna go to Facebook. Irassian Concorda. situation log updated. I don't know them either because I don't have the most hours in this game, so I'm not sure what bonus they give. Errors. We need errors. I want errors. Because if there's someone here close by, we need to prepare for war. You won't search that. That were like 1,400 days. The thing here. Ah yeah, we need to pay less for construction shit. Please, don't be okay, we are lucky because if that research was on this planet, we would to research it first before we can populate it. Which would be bad. Very bad. So it's in the colony. Oh, that thing has a thingy. A neutron star. Oh, we found a derelict ship. Sure, why not? Updated. Weather. Musicalore. Oh, wait a second. That thing is not connected to anything at all. This is perfect. This is just great. This spawn is not as shitty as I thought. This spawn is actually pretty good. So that entire thing is saved. More about the thing we found. So the only thing that we have to worry about is this side here. And this side here. Construction. That's the only points you have to worry about. So we have only two choke points currently, which is perfect. This is really great. This looks like a good map for mining. Wait, what? We had an encounter. You're not going to research that. Where's the encounter? And I knew it. Another faction. Yeah, you are not just something flying around, you are something that I have to worry about. 21 monster shit.
Construction complete.
Alright, 9 points for trading, that's nice, that's nice.
Tactical retreat.
Found a hostile fleet. This is not good. I take it back because I already know what's in the rest of here. We have to go to war with those little shits. Those are those little crystalloid things that just kind of fly around. And I'm pretty sure, since there are so many of them here, that they are somewhere their home over here. Probably here. I guess that's their home. So that's bad, so I don't have this entire space for myself. And I will not have enough fleet power for some time. So let's survey around, I guess. Communications established. Zikmok Confederation of Suns. I represent the Zikmok Confederation of Suns. Our elected leader, Commissary General Pakelesh, hopes for peaceful relations with your people, but now that we are more than capable of defending our way of life, so you are not completely bad, I guess. Now we are xenophobes, so we already have a bad relationship with them. That's, yeah, we share the same divine heritage, embrace the currents. We should assume the worst. So yeah, let's see. What? Are they? No, they are not. They can't be new country. Okay, they hate everything about us. they have a deep hatred against us. Ah, shit. So, yeah. I guess it's time for the Blitzkrieg.
Tactical retreat.
Tactical retreat where? Oh no. Oh. Pff. Ah. I think I found one of their little crystal fleets. I take everything back about this spawn. The spawn is pretty. Yeah.
Retreat.
Oh. Hello there. We found the home. Oh wait. You're not crystals. No way. We are fucked. We are completely fucked. We not just have crystals around here in our home. No. The entire pirate base is here. The fucking marauder spawned next to us. And our empire spawned as well. We are kinda fucked at this point. Alright, that's our first three finish. We work with claims, so that would be worth it instead of a dominion. Technological stuff would also be nice to have though. Let's go with Interstellar Dominion. I think that.
Research vessel under attack.
Excuse me, what? Oh, that's part of their shit. And they killed it. Probably. Well, rest in peace, science ship. Oh, fuck. I forgot to micromanage Facebook. They are all unemployed. I need to build those zones. So let's build something for food and something for energy. Oh, it is the warrior clan. So it's not pirates. I represent the Tsevanti warrior clans. Our elected leader, land speaker Kashnak, hopes for peaceful relations with your people, but now they. They now hate me because I'm xenophobe. That's it. Ah, they are now doing. No, they are not hating me as much. They hate me because I'm a spiritistic fool. Oh, wait, no, that's not these guys, that's just their own fact. So, still bad. So, I have to eradicate them as well. Xenophobic bigots. Got even more ships. So, we're kinda getting our military. They are only superior and they are now equivalent to us. So, we could kill them in a war, however, I do not dare doing a war against them because they will make a war then against me. Which would be bad. Oh shit. Okay, it's only you. You're not too bad. So, I guess we go with supremacy now. No point in going for prosperity. Since we're literally going into war very soon. Two factions, so having supremacy would be the better choice. This is a huge problem. You know what? Plan B. Blitzkrieg. We do Blitzkrieg. We go over our fleet limit and never repair. Therefore we will lose ships on our crusade, and the ships that die will reduce our fleet amount. Therefore, oh fuck, they can't be put in one fleet now. That's a huge problem.
has declared war on us.
Ah, fuck you, you idiot. Well, this changes my plans. You are actually weaker than the other guys, as long as the other guy is not daring to attack me. I could win. Why are they not attacking me? I think they are kinda wanting to play a defensive war in this war, which would be weird. Instead of one declaring it on me. Why are they not attacking me? This worries me slightly, because they could have all their fleet on one of their stations that's upgraded with weapons and stuff, and they want me to attack them so that they can destroy my fleet so that they can just walk through.
Enemy presence exposed.
Excuse me. Oh, they already made friends with each other, so those guys are at war with me. Well, I guess that's the end of the one. I guess this is the end. How big is the fleet actually? I'm curious. 1.7k, this is the end, because I only have like a 900 plus the 200. Then only a 1k station. Yeah, this is the downfall of the Karens. Well, there we lose another station. YOLO! Now watch as the Karens dies. Because this is our only fleet and there's no way I can get a better fleet. With only 400 alloys. I can make 4 ships. A total of 4 ships is what I can craft. Yeah, we're definitely losing that. What do they actually have? They have destroyers! We're still running around for fucking corvettes and they already have a fucking destroyer. Yeah, this is pretty much over because I don't think we even have... Yeah, we need 57 months to even discover destroyers. Hello, what the fuck are you? Ah. Interesting. Why do we have one small point with no system? Like, there's just one small point of area that has nothing inside it. There's nothing in that area. Why does it exist? There's just empty space. There's no star system there. Why do you have an area there? Ah, yeah, our fleet got destroyed. This is the end. Ah, agree. Peace. Peace. Wait, what? Excuse me, what? So, you had made war against me to tell me that the Karens are cunts, which they are. I made them to be that. You destroyed my fleet, damaged my stations, only to then say, okay, we had enough and give me everything back. What was the point? What was the point? Why do you declare war on me? To do nothing. Like, I have all my stations and stuff back. Like, even at full health, everything is there. There's no damage. You didn't even try to bomb my planets to make my life miserable. So, we have reduced our empire influence gain, which we have the maximum amount of, by the way. So, and we have reduced happiness for our pops. But if we're being honest, we are Karens, we are always unhappy, so... The only thing they gained from that war was 100 influence. The only thing that can help me now, if that dude fucks with that dude, and that dude destroys that dude. That's the only hope I have. If they don't have beef with those two guys, I will be completely fucked, because I can't really expand out of this box, because... Oh wait, here's a connection, I can expand out of my body. I am dumb and blind. Let's find a black hole, shall we? So that we can build 500 fucking research chips, so that we can start the event for Cthulhu. Of course you hate me, everyone hates me, I'm the Kevins. Nobody likes Kevins.
Alien Federation formed.
Great, they formed a federation. This is painful, this is just painful. Oh wait, there's a black hole. With those dudes here. So we could get ourselves a buff by going here, jumping 500 times in and out with a spaceship until we get this horizon signal. Then we find Cthulhu, and since we are spiritual, we should be able to get ourselves a new buff. I have never done this, so I'm not even sure if the buff will help at all. It probably does not help at all, since it will only improve our absolutely horrible props, which are bad at everything. They hit everyone, which is good for me. They have beef with the Federation, so that's very good. Since those two guys are allied, one of two things can happen. One, this guy has too much beef with this Federation, the Federation declares war, which means this guy is dragged into the war with those two guys, because they are allied with each other, they have a defensive bond thingy. So whatever happens, those guys may be able to help me out and eradicate that dude. Or that dude will say, okay, I don't like this, and leaves the defensive pact with that guy. Either way, both will be helpful to me. Alright, those guys already have they have warp gates already. Bitch, I don't even have, oh wait, I have destroyers. I finally discovered destroyers. I just discovered destroyers and they have fucking warp gates. I'm sitting here with my fucking level 1 Corvette with tier 2 weapons, with pirates next to me, some crystal things all over the place, and boxed in by 2 of my enemies, and the only way I can go is to the black hole over there to summon Cthulhu and hope that he can help me. That's if those guys don't block off the way to the black hole. I have hope in the mid-game crisis. I have no robots. But I'm not sure about those guys. If they have robots, I might get the event that the robots become their own faction, betray their creators and try to completely terminate them. Since they box me off from those, I should be safe.
Technology secured.
From the mid-game crisis, for now. And before the new contact. Who the fuck are you? And if you found an abandoned gateway, interesting. Oh, and I have a capacity, finally. So great, our way to the black hole is, yeah, blocked by those guys. Well, Cthulhu, we have a... Oh no, it's my the second worst creation. My Karens are the worst creation. This is my second worst creation. It's the fucking UFO communists. It's the Russians, and they are the one blocking the way to the black hole. And they hate us, obviously. Great. Ah, yeah, I forgot about that. Everyone hates me as well. Alright, everyone in this entire universe hates me. My entire race hates me. Even the fucking Sims hate me. This is great. This is fine. They declared rivalry. Okay, we will get killed by the Russians. This is very bad. It's good to see that the leader I assigned for that empire is still alive. Comrade Staluvu. Unrest, terror. Ah, great. We got terrorists on our planets. This is fine. This is probably for the better because I can finally rest once the Russians destroyed the caverns for good. I think it's better that way that the caverns get destroyed. I think that's better for everyone in this galaxy. Galactic community. Yeah, why not? I support it. I want to see the galactic community before I die. Ah, yeah, why not? Those guys make friends with the Russians. You know what? Since they do not declare war against me, I'm doing it.
We have declared war to
kill me already. Make it end. A great day for the galaxy, yes indeed. What took you so long, Kevin? Let's end this once and for all. Ah. We got the block. But from Wish. Great, so not cute. Perhaps there are star nations in this galaxy that are even more worthless than the Karens. If so, we have yet to meet them.
Bruh. Presence exposed.
Ah! There he is. 1.6k fleet power.
Стражи Родины!